the biggest challenge or the thing we don't know about Joe Budden's working with him?
You know what? I had a lot of folks have a lot of predictions about what that was going to be for me. Joe is very, very sweet. Like sweet, like candy, sugary sweet. He probably won't like me saying that. But that is a man who is very sweet underneath all that bravado. Okay. He is very just kind. Wants that show to do very well. You know, it's really important.
And it is
him.
Doing very well.
And it is doing very well. And like, he's very committed to that. So it's actually, I have a blast. Remy's fantastic. And despite, like, people were really like, this girl came up to me in Shake Shack at the Fulton Street, like, sis, you okay? You good? I'm like,
because she prone to hitting a bitch. All right.
I'm like, no.
I think she hit a bitch.
No. She's like, I'm from the Bronx, too. And I'm like, sis, I'm good. Rem and I are lovely. You know, it's actually been a teachable moment for both of us, right, to make space for one another as Black women who come from different worlds, who've experienced society differently just by virtue of the way we walk through the world.
Yeah.
But making space for one another has been wonderful, and we're just getting started, honestly.
And that's what's important.
That's so important.
Yeah. I mean, really, we have too much work to do for all this
nonsense. We are people under siege. We ain't got time for the bullshit, as far as I can tell.